Looking for homes in Union County, North Carolina, the county right next to Charlotte. That's what I'm talking about today, and I'm getting started right now. My name is Eli Magids, and I'm a real estate advisor here in Charlotte, North Carolina, and the surrounding areas, specializing in luxury homes and new home construction. But more importantly, I am your realtor with heart and soul. I'm not trying to sell you a house. I am here to help you try and find a home and a lifestyle that you love. My gift is people. My profession is finding you a home. And together, we can create the next best part of your life. If you've never seen me before, and you've never subscribed to this channel, go ahead down below, hit the red button, subscribe, hit the bell, so you'll be notified when I put out a new video every single week. I wouldn't want you to miss them. Stay tuned to the very end because I'm gonna give you for free a web-based guide that's gonna tell you everything about the Charlotte area, the towns, the schools, the taxes. I don't want you to miss that either, so make sure you stay tuned to the end so that you can get that for free. So homes for sale in Union County, North Carolina. Firstly, Union County is huge, and it is the county right next to Mecklenburg County. Mecklenburg County is Charlotte. Secondly, just because you live in Union County doesn't make you feel like you're not living in Charlotte. Most people who live in Union County, when you ask them where they live, they will tell you they live in Charlotte. Union County is a suburb of Charlotte. Thirdly, Union County is so large, it's made up of many towns and villages. Today's video, I'm gonna focus on some of the most beautiful neighborhoods in the Union County town of Weddington. So let me tell you a little bit more about Weddington. Weddington is right over the border in Union County, right over the border from Mecklenburg County. Secondly, shopping abounds around Weddington. Thirdly, Weddington is considered, if not the, one of the most affluent areas in all of North Carolina. Not just Charlotte, but North Carolina. Additionally, Weddington is blessed with a location that gives it access to the 485 highway. It's gonna give you access to Providence Road, which is gonna take you 40 minutes to Uptown Charlotte and 35 to 40 minutes to the airport. And additionally, Weddington has some of the highest rated schools in all of the Charlotte metropolitan area. Now in Weddington, you can get homes ranging from $300,000 up to about $7 million. I'm gonna take you to some of my favorite neighborhoods. First on my list of favorite neighborhoods in Weddington is Highgate. Now Highgate is one of the most upscale neighborhoods here in Charlotte. There's no clubhouse, there's no facilities, shopping right outside your doors. The houses here are really, really spectacular. They range in price anywhere from $800,000 up to about $2.3 million. 24 acres of open, walkable space. Many different styles of homes. Really one of the most upscale neighborhoods in Weddington and all of the Charlotte metropolitan area. Currently, there are only two homes for sale. One for $1.5 million, one for $1.99 million. There are four or five opportunities to build in this neighborhood with lots scattered in between pre-existing homes. Next up in Weddington, here in Union County, is the neighborhood of Atherton. Now Atherton, 4 or 5 years ago, was an absolutely brand new neighborhood built by Shea Homes. Again, stunning neighborhood, new home construction. There have been three phases. There's only one phase left. One and two are finished. Three is being completed, so you can still get in there. When it first started, you could get a house for about $750,000. Right now, minimum, I would say, would be about $950,000 on up until about $1.1 million. That's the neighborhood of Atherton. Again, great location, close to shopping, Providence Road, Weddington Schools. Next up on our list is Bromley. Bromley is a Toll Brothers neighborhood, high-end builder. This neighborhood is completely finished, but it's on a relatively new side. It's been finished off probably in the last year or so. Bromley was a custom home neighborhood until the bust about 10 years ago. Then Toll Brothers swooped in, purchased all the property, and built a really terrific neighborhood. Beautiful homes, great quality. It's actually right across the street from the previous neighborhood I mentioned, Atherton. Bromley, another great neighborhood here in the area of Weddington. Prices in Bromley range from about $700,000 up to about $1.2 million. As of the taping of this video, there are no homes available for sale. Next up on my list is one of my favorites, right off of Providence Road, called Stratford on Providence. This is a gated neighborhood. It is not a new neighborhood, but there are lots here to build. Currently, there are two homes for sale. Actually, one is a to-be-built home for $1.6 million, and there is one resale home for $1.5 million. What I love about Stratford on Providence is that there's tremendous space between all of the homes. I liken it as the Beverly Hills of Charlotte. It is really, really pretty just to drive around. Majestic homes, lots of land, and you're literally minutes to everything. So one of my favorites here in Weddington is Stratford on Providence. Right behind Stratford on Providence is our next neighborhood, which is tucked kind of on the outside portion of Stratford on Providence. It is called Weddington Preserve. Weddington Preserve is a new home development built by Pulte. Luxury homes. Homes here range from about $600,000 up to about $750,000. Currently, there are no spec homes available for sale. So if this is a neighborhood that interests you, this is a neighborhood that you would have to build a home. Figure 6 months to build a home in Weddington Preserve. Again, located just outside of Stratford on Providence. Next up on my list of my favorite neighborhoods in Weddington or in Union County is the small development of Victoria Lake. This is also a gated community. It's got maybe 15 or 20 homes. There is obviously a lake in the back of it. That's why they call it Victoria Lake. Some very, very beautiful homes. Great schools again. Wonderful location and a very pretty, charming neighborhood. That is Victoria Lake. Again, right off of Providence Road. Now, if you go all the way down Providence Road, there is a new home development. It is luxury homes called the Meadows at Weddington. Now, these are custom-made homes, very large lots. There are a handful of lots still available to build a custom home. I would figure, based on the price of the lot and the requirements to build a home here, you're looking at about a $1.4, $1.5, $1.6 million build. That's the Meadows at Weddington. Again, phenomenal location, right off of Providence Road. And frankly, it's one of the most stunning neighborhoods here in the Charlotte metropolitan area. Now, how can I mention homes for sale in Weddington or in Union County, for that matter, if I didn't mention the new home community of the Falls at Weddington? Now, the Falls at Weddington is not off of Providence Road. It's in another area of Weddington because Weddington is large. This is a little bit more east in the Weddington area. Still zoned for Weddington schools, still convenient to highways, shopping, but it's not right off of Providence Road. So there are four builders at the Falls of Weddington. Actually, only three. Toll Brothers is almost done. Jones Homes, a British builder, has taken over some of the lots from Toll Brothers, and they have some unbelievable lots that are large and wooded. Their homes are going to be in the $1 million range. The other two builders, Meritage and Taylor Morrison, have some homes, fairly limited, in the $650,000 to $750,000 range. Again, Weddington Schools, close to shopping, but on a different part of the large town of Weddington. In no way is this a comprehensive list of all the homes for sale in Union County, North Carolina, or in Weddington for that matter. I'm gonna have to do a bunch more videos to get in a lot more neighborhoods, but this gives you a good overview of Weddington. Are you relocating to the Charlotte area, to the Union County, North Carolina area? Do you like Weddington? Well, if you're looking for a luxury home or a new home, remember, I'm not here to try and sell you a house. I am here to try and help you find a home and a lifestyle that you and your family love. My gift is people, and my profession is finding you a home. If you think that we are a good fit, I would love to hear from you. My contact information is down below. And don't forget to subscribe. Hit the red button, hit the bell, so you'll know when my new videos are out every single week. And for the free web-based guide that I promised you that's gonna tell you everything about Charlotte and surrounding areas, go down to the description below or go down to the first comment below. There's gonna be a link in both of those where you can click on that link, get that guide for free, go and do it because it's got some awesome information. In a couple of seconds, a couple more of my videos are gonna pop up on the screen. You can click on those, click over and watch those because they have information about Charlotte as well. I thank you so much for watching. Welcome to the neighborhood. It's a great neighborhood. And until we see each other again, next time.